we got two huge pieces of news from Skil. One of those will be available almost immediately, but the second piece of news might take a little while to get to you. It's about their batteries and battery technology. Here's the deal. We have been a big fan of the Skil line of tools for homeowners and DIYers, especially because of this right here. Every one of their batteries, PWRCore 20, PWRCore 12, which is a 12 volt platform of tools, they include USB ports. Now, here's the deal. You're a homeowner DIYer, you buy a tool or a kit full of tools to do a specific job. You do your job, and then as a homeowner DIYer, you might not have a job to do for a little while, right? You're gonna take these tools, you're gonna put them on a shelf, and you might forget about them for a while. And the biggest problem you can run into as a homeowner DIYer, these lithium ion battery packs could run out of specification on their charge, meaning they could become too depleted, not enough charge. When all those bars are blank and they don't get any green, that means that they might be over discharged. And in fact, you might not be able to actually recharge them. And the reason we like these batteries so much is because of that USB port. You're able to use these for a secondary purpose, to charge smart devices, power things that require USB power. And that means that you have a battery pack for all of those devices, and you're going to use these in a secondary manner. That means you're going to be recharging them more frequently. And that means when you go to use your tools 10 months from now, you'll know your battery pack works. And that's why we love this platform. Now, Skil realized that to be even more useful, they needed to upgrade from type A to type C. And that means you're gonna be able to get more power out of these battery packs to charge and power more power hungry devices. How many times, listen, we should play a drinking game. You drink every time I say power. Let me tell you about this new battery pack. Skil has a compact PWRCore 20 lithium 2 amp hour, 20 volt USB-C battery. It's backed by an innovative temperature management system that results in longer runtime and battery life. The battery features two-way rapid charging via USB-C. Pulsing USB-C port LED light indicates charging and discharging status. The battery is 20% smaller than Skil batteries with a USB-A port and powers any Skil 20 volt tool in the PWRCore 20 lineup. Now, what I find so great about this new battery pack is the ability to not only charge devices, but the way you charge the battery is also been made more versatile. You have the ability to use solar panels to charge the battery. You can also use the USB adapter to charge the battery, or you could charge it on a regular Skil charger. On these older packs, the USB-A port gave you 5 watts maximum power. The new type C port will give you 100 watts maximum. It's like, I don't know, that's a lot of extra powers. Best part is the new 2 amp hour PWRCore 20 battery with USB technology built in. It's only like $79.99. It will be available September 15th. You could also get it as part of a kit that will have a charger. That's around $100. That will also be available September 15th. Let's move on. This is Skil's Twist 2.0. It's pretty crazy. Skil's coming out with all these new devices and batteries and like this pretty cool screwdriver. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's because Skil is coming up on their like 100-year anniversary and they're trying to do big for 100 years. You know, I had a great grandmother. She lived to 104. You know what I mean? Skil's at 100. She was older than Skil. This thing's pretty cool. Or as the kids say, wicked. This is also powered by USB. You can see it right here. Let me tell you all about it. It's got a patented pivoting head with lock off. It pivots and locks between three positions, 0, 22.5, and 45 degrees. It's got a forward and reverse trigger button. It's got an LED light. It's got torque setting controls. Now they describe it like you could use it for different things, like electrical work, HVAC work, putting together furniture, toys, doorknobs. There's so many uses for this. I mean, quite frankly, everything pretty much has some type of fastener or screw. So they wanted to give you a very convenient way to accomplish all those tasks. It comes with a USB-A to C cord for charging. The other thing I find interesting is you can set your torque here with this button between 1 and 3, and I want to see how much torque that actually is. But if you hold it, it says it's locked. So you're able to throw this screwdriver into a bag and not have to worry about it running continuously and killing your battery. I like that a lot. For all of you wondering how powerful this thing is, I'm with you. So this is an 1 5/8 drywall fastener. I would say yes. This is a 3-inch drywall fastener. I'd say probably not. Sunk it flush. I mean, that's pretty powerful. I gotta be honest. Like, I didn't even charge this thing. I don't know what the charge level is on this screwdriver right now, but that's pretty cool. I mean, that's pretty impressive. That's a lot of torque for this little Skil screwdriver. Yo, I straightened out the head and it seemed like it was, maybe it was losing some torque because of the angle. I'm really excited for Skil. I mean, we're moving on their 100-year anniversary and they seem to be providing more and more useful solutions for homeowners and DIYers and, quite frankly, maybe even professionals. I mean, my oldest circular saw is, this is Skil or Skil saw? It's a Skil saw. This thing's not 100 years old, but it's pretty old. It still works really good, even though there's no blade in it. Leave it down below. What do you think of Skil and their line of tools and batteries and their forward thinking? We wanna know, leave it all below. With that, I wanna say I appreciate each and every one for being here. Thanks a lot, everybody. Hope to see you all on this next video that's coming. Pretty forward thinking tool technology coming up right in this. You're not gonna wanna miss this either. Check it all out.